They now see the one-lap marker. The bell rings and Thibault leads. Solly in second place for Great Britain. Anton of Spain in third. Kripchok of England, Germany in fourth place. And the Soviet athlete is beaten. Just over 300 to go now. The little Italian in front. Anton in second place. Kripchok in third. And Solly struggling in fourth place. And I think he's conceded a place in the first three now. He's really worked hard to be there all the way. And he's doing the job really in taking points off the West Coast. But now it's a race for 1-2-3 between Italy, Spain and East Germany. 200 left. And Antibo leads. Anton in second place. Kripchok is now beaten. Italy versus Spain. The crown of the bend and into the final straight. And Antibo sees Anton there. Spain have won one from the back with the goal is over Kram at 1,500 metres. Can Anton do it this time against Antibo? And he's storming up on the outside. And the answer is another for Spain. Anton wins. Antibo second. Kripchok third for East Germany. John Sully, a courageous fourth for Great Britain. He's done all the work. Zarkov of the Soviet Union in fifth place. Sixth is Zuyek of Poland. Seventh, Fravel of Czechoslovakia. Eighth, a long, long way back, Turner of West Germany.